Good job, localization team.
I'll take this off because I need to give it to someone now.
Oh, okay.
Well, might as well.
Why are you wearing my wedding ring?
I'm your new husband.
Aha. Works every time.
I can't believe I managed to get 6 wives this way.
Oh, I never complete my tower.
Oh, my sandcastle is doomed to fail. Alright, that's a big drop, so let's not go that way.
Let's go down the normal way.
Damn normal way. Tell me what to do.
Oh, these cool undead guys. Please let us in, we want to live too.
Kohala, 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 Kohala. this feels like something.
Nope.
I'm wrong.
Fucking. Unleash the dogs!
Smithers, unleash the hounds!
Get that rabble away from our city.
Oh, what are you gonna do? Unleash the bees or the hounds? Or the hounds with bees in their mouths so when they bark, they shoot bees at you?
Yes.
Yeah, go on, do it. Yeah, that's what I thought!
Hiya!
Fucking dogs trying.
You're so strong.
Trying to treat me like some fucking hollow. I am a VIP, you shit.
Hiya!
Yeah, I can't do it. Yeah, that's what I thought.
Hiya!
Right, well, we're not gonna.
Probably need halfway first.
Yeah, I was gonna say. And let's have him just pull this.
Why did the other guys just do that?
Oh, you guys are idiots.
That's an enemy, I think.
Yeah.
Let's get the boy first.
Yeah, alright.
Let's wait something all the way down here.
like nothing. Like the cleric beast.
Yep.
This does look remarkably similar to that kind of area.
Ooh, slimy.
Oops. Oh, I thought you'd jump in sooner. But, there we go.
Excuse me while I randomly wave my sword around. Oh yeah.
I don't know how to use this thing, I'll be honest.
So alluring.
Have a little drinky.
More back with your sword.
I think they're just gonna be architecture, to be honest.
I know one's not dead.
Grant me death.
It's a man's voice.
I think it's that one that's moving. That one.
Oh.
Hello.
Oh, then it's true.
I wanted to die, but now I'm okay with this.
To be in your presence is a great honor.
I'm over here, dude.
I am Noel of Lindor, a pilgrim, as you can see, only somehow
she got a face.
I failed to die as was ordained.
Oh, so these guys are already dead.
Perhaps my calling lies elsewhere.
So yeah, no point whacking them. I've got a house you can go live at.
Made full of candies.
How does the idea of taking me into your service strike you?
Awful, let's do it.
Oh no, fuck this guy!
Sure, why not?
I am honored, truly.
I think so.
This guy feels like he's gonna backstab us.
You have granted.
I don't think I said that about the last guy as well.
He's very good at fighting, he's got a big bag on his back.
I guess. But he's a mage, so he doesn't need to.
You better stand up. See ya.
Yeah, they've all tied rocks to themselves for some reason.
Something all the way down there. In the other corner.
There's a dragon.
I don't think you can make that jump. Give one a whack just to see.
No. Yep, see. Yeah, I don't think I'm making that. Man, you hit one, suddenly they all raise up.
Whoops.
Whoopsie daisy.
Let's go into VIP town.
Yep. Yeah. It's a big dick G town.
Put.
Chosen undead up in the house, bitches.
Ooh, there's lots of crows.
That's always a good sign. I'd either close the gate and seal myself in.
What does that say? Ooh, another bonfire.
Okay, one of us. That's weird to have one this close.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm not complaining. It saves me walking.
We just walked in a stupid stairs. Oh. Hello, I'm from Godborn. Just let him. Just let him. Yeah.
That does mean that we're now trapped in here with those dogs. So.
Fine, just don't, just ignore them.
Yeah, just don't die.
Oh, maybe you can run up
yeah,
there.
Yeah, I was thinking. Ooh, yeah.
They use that like wagon as like a ramp.
Okay, that's an idea.
To nothing.
Yeah, I don't think that's actually supposed to be a thing. Alright, whatever. Hey Bloodborne.
Where's my friend?
I hope he didn't die. He was walking my dogs. Oh no.
Oh, my dogs. Excuse me while I rake these leaves.
Oh, excuse me while you break
them. Leaves. okay.
So, not a lot, big dump drop. This looks like we should be able to get into it, but we can't.
Where are the cool undead?
I don't know.
Oh, there are none.
Well, I killed them. There we go. I didn't want to swing while that barrel was there.
You can hit the barrels, they explode in the fire.
I didn't trust it. I must admit, I kind of wish I had the torch right now.
Found one yet. There might not even be one.
There probably isn't.
Lots of flies in here, it stinks.
Well, it's a big corpse house. Yeah, the floor just looks kind of fucked there, doesn't it? Oh. Or maybe it's a different kind of trap.
Hey, it's that guy.
Oh, yeah. Maybe, I guess that's just the thief model. Right, so I guess this is fine.
A precious pine bundle.
That's what I was expecting, trap part two. Oops! Whoopsie. That's fine, I'll just walk back up. Yeah, this is clearly.
Oh, I have been ambushed.
This is clearly just.
House.
This is just clearly Thief Town.
Yeah. Nice.
Whatever. Whatever.
Thief combo.
Whatever. Whatever. Thief enemies aren't. Thieves aren't a match for a shield.
Oh, something to do with fire is going to happen here.
Yeah. No, he says, probably just got ambushed.
Hey, yeah. It was us before we changed our gear.
Yep. Before we got cool.
I don't think it's anything.
I'll go have a look anyway.
Okay.
Yep. Perfect.
Good job.
This is. Yeah.
Nice.
I'm great.
Look at that guy's wagon.
Whatever.
He unleashed the flies.
He tried to kill me. Him and his mate.
You're already dead though.
Yes.
Aren't you just a walking pile of ash?
Apparently. Ooh, I hear running.
That's probably just all the enemies are out here.
Well, there's this lot, I guess. Oh no, he's dodged back against me!
Yeah.
Get out of it, Bloodborne!
Oh no, you triggered the. You put his hat on, he's serious. Die.
Oh! I didn't even see that guy.
You didn't even see that guy.
I was focused on wiping out the crowd.
The big fat guy.
I was focusing on wiping out the crowd.
I'll show you how to wipe out crowds.
I'll show you how to wipe out your mum.
Oh,
fucking Rex.
Get out.
Okay. Whatever. Good job playing the game without me.
Okay. It'd probably be better in every way.
Yeah, alright.
Where'd that guy go? Oh, there he is.
You say, even though I've taken out all the bosses so far.
I haven't fought any of them.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, I rolled into it.
I took out Blue Cake Man.
I didn't fight him either. Oh, I did fight
yes,
him once.
Yes, you did.
This is all circumstantial. You can't prove anything. See, I found this area.
Good job.
Oh, it's just this guy.
Fucking Stella.
That's ambush, idiot. Oh, I could just come out here and looked.
I guess. Oh, you got a 9-1 that guy, that's alright.
Ow.
Oh, his reach that surpasses me.
Damn you, rake man. See, I found two items all on my own.
Alright, well done.
I don't even need you.
Okay. I'll go home.
I don't even know what that was, did you see?
A repair powder.
Oh.
I cut the guy down.
Be free!
I die free! right, remember there's like three of them in there. So clearly our mate met, used to be one of these guys, met his wife and was like, hey, I'm okay, I'm one of
the good now.
Hey, I'm
not hollow anymore.
Ah, the power of love.
Someone throwing stuff at me.
Yeah, someone at the back. No, right. Oh,
there he is.
Yeah. I think I dropped on that guy.
Probably. Whoops.
Right. Firebombs working against more than one target?
Well, they're standing next to box barrels.
Are they? Oh, yeah, right. Right, so...
Ooh.
Oh, that's the one we were supposed to find.
Whoops.
Okay, yeah, so if you just walk around, keep walking. Yeah, yeah, that one's probably the one to aim for. Yay!
Kablamo!
Only took us, what, 15 tries of this kind of thing? Oh, then... I bet our guy's probably back at the shrine, and then we're like, here's your wife.
Nice.
God damn it. I run around stabbing them, and apparently they all can't get enough of me. You explode three of them. I love you.
Oh.
What do you do?
He's throwing stuff at me. He's
throwing bees at you. Can you block that?
No.
Did you...
Whatever. Whoa! Ha 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 ha.
Okay, I'll see if the guy's back at our base.
Like, I killed your wife.
What? Oh no!
Then I ate her bone.
Okay. Yeah. Oh, Charon was where Firelink Killer Man came from, wasn't it? Lorik, whatever his name
maybe.
Was.
Maybe. There he is.
Oh, hello, and in one piece. Whatever just Dot asked me.
Okay, so he's Patches.
Here you go.
Actually, wait, Aaron, before we do this.
Goodbye.
I just want. Okay, whatever. I just want to see if it actually has a use to us. Probably not. No. Cool. Alright, whatever.
Give yourself a one health.
Oh, yep. That's worth it.
Here you go.
Heavens. She was already dead.
Whoops.
Thank you.
No, I'm not surprised. I don't really care.
Seeing as I killed her.
You can keep the ring.
Oh, thanks.
I intended to.
I was planning to. Well,
a little trinket of thanks, I suppose.
It's not even that good, but okay.
Probably gonna give you the red one as well. That one, not.
I see cell.
Right. Embers, clumps, rope, firebomb, which I don't think we're that good in Bloodborne, so probably not that good here. Bastard sword, I wanted a different kind of claymore.
Mace is always good.
Yeah. And, okay, so we've got arrows on this guy. Okay.
Just stuff.
Yeah, basically.
See if that woman has that thing.
Goodbye, modest.
Yeah,
I don't mean that bored.
Nah. My wife's it, I guess. Yeah. Well, I'd have to remember the honeymoon.
Yeah.
There we go.
Yeah.
Right, and Lady is this way.
Yep.
Hello.
Well met.
So
there he is.
Hmm? What?
That next one. Oh, previous one, sorry.
What are you looking for?
Left one. Oh, it's next.
Oh, the white soapstone. Yeah.
Well, I was thinking about the one where you write messages. I have no idea where it is.
Okay, hang on. So, what do we do? We can sell. Do we have the armor on us? No. Oh, actually,
just keep it.
I was gonna say, do you want to crush souls or just?
Well, it's no hurry. Just get it next time.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm just saying because we could just sell equipment right now and get it. We got a whole bunch of hollow stuff we can get rid of.
Oh, can go on then.
Yeah, might as well. So we don't need. Oh, which one? Why? So. We'll hold on to weapons, because they're...
Okay.
Because weapons are still useful in their own way. So get rid of you.
We've got souls. We have more than enough into souls.
Yeah.
Inventory. Don't have to sell anything.
So, yeah, we'll get rid of these first, really.
Yep. keep that.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I suppose we got off a unique enemy, yeah. So, yeah.
Cool beans. Yeah,
don't know if that'll be enough, but we can always just crush them souls for it.
Spider's crap.
You like old dirty clothes? Boy, have I got a surprise for you. Wow, these are worth nothing.
Wasn't even worth it.
Oh, well, time to sell the boss salt.
No.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna just eat some more salts right now. Right in front of your face. Oh wait, he's sucked them all for once.
I think she just buys them for the exact same amount you get for cashing them in. Yeah.
Oh, okay, fair enough. That saves some time.
Yeah, she does.
Yeah, okay, cool. we need to sell one of these.
That'll do.
Yeah, that's all we really need. Oh, and there's the torch as well.
Oh, okay. We'll be fine.
I might as well.
Yeah.
These souls are pretty much worth nothing. We might as well use them on these
fair enough.
Gameplay items.
Yeah.
The rest of the arrows. Yeah, that's nice.
Ashen one, go!
Yeah. Which hand do I put the torch in?
Just leave it off for now, because it'll weigh.
Oh, okay, yeah, good point. What we do want to do...
Help me, please.
Well, no, that's for us, to help other people.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
You sure you've played these games before?
Nope. I have no idea what I'm doing.
Not surprising.
There we are. Stretchy.
Not Gwendolyn.
Boo.
At least bring his hot sister.
Just ignore them.
Yeah, sadly. They won't bother us. Yet. I like this guy. Whatever, he's dead. Yeah, where's the main guy? Oh, there he is.
Nice.
Whatever. I win. I win, that's what's important.
Good job.
Shut up. Stop making fun of my multiple failures.
Yeah. Oh.
Hey, is that guy walking straight up to me with the... Oh, no! Oh, I thought the other one was over here. Oh,
nope.
He's over here.
What even are those?
Thieves.
Thieves, but what actually are they? They're all short and fat.
I don't know, they're probably just... Everyone around here probably just has Innsmouth disease.
Yeah, the double.
Yeah, two for one. Are you guys okay with me killing your friends? Cool.
Yes. Please do it more, I hate them all. Yeah.
Whatever.
Souls to your right.
Okay. You can block that.
Okay.
Don't mind me, just getting my souls.
Ah, my butt.
Take that, you fat bitch. Bitch, please. The claymore. Dance on your fat corpse.
No, I never stood a chance.
Pray to me instead of whatever god you used to think of.
The dead tree. Yeah.
Yeah, this is rather weird burning. Wells are normally good. This one is not.
Nothing.
Thanks, Well. Thanks for lying to me. Come on, take a swing.
Just hit him.
I wanted to make him feel important.
I don't think he's capable of feeling the emotion.
Probably not.
Yeah, hitbox.
Perfect. Exactly as intended. I've already done this, but... Yep.
Kakuna.
Okay.
Let's go. the other way probably first.
Well, I was wondering about this one.
No!
How could this possibly happen to me?
All my training for nothing.
Right, so we've got a house and a dark nothing.
But someone lives in there, it's like, no, go away.
Knock knock, it's the tax collector!
What? There's no money.
Souls. I need to collect souls. I'm gonna kill you.
Let me murder you.
Shut up. This joke makes sense, I swear. That's new.
Okay. All that teamwork for nothing.
Damn it, we got human centipeded for nothing. Actually, I'm just gonna check down the alleyway quick.
What alleyway?
This one. So I think there were stairs going down. Nope, it's nothing. I'm crazy. It's a pile of corpses. It's fine. I'm not losing my mind.
You're crazy.
Okay.
You're fucking crazy.
It's not happening. Nope.
Nope, look at that barrel that's been lit up by nothing. I mean, box.
Yeah. Huh. That was me, okay. More of these.
No.
These things just limbs and...
No, it's just a load of guys in a cage.
Okay. I can tell
that guy's got red eyes. That other guy.
Oh. I don't even want these dudes. Whatever.
Ah, my God.
Yeah, this one's easy.
No.
You have red eyes for nothing.
Fall axe.
So that's probably just a tinky little hand axe. I don't know why I fall out.
You can tell when they got different lighting on them. You can see.
Else you can lock onto them.
Yeah. Hi-ya!
That'll teach you the difference.
That teaches you to have hope in your life. Oh, we're going really far.
This is a despair only channel, mate. Does that look like anything?
Yes.
What thing is that over there?
There is indeed an item there. Yeah!
Not one's particularly worth it, but eh. Whatever.
It's exploring, it's fun.
Exploring time. Come on, grab your friends. Kill everyone else you see. Because they're filthy heathens.
Oh, my hat. Get this thing back to your...
things are happening.
Yep. Another fat woman.
Yeah, okay. Sorry, back to the where?
Just there, right in front of you now.
What, here?
There's a door.
Oh, right. Room full of nothing.
Nothing. Oh well.
I think one of those guys must have walked out from here.
Cool. Oh no.
Yeah, because I saw a guy. Yeah, there he is.
Teamwork.
Whatever. Work together in hell.
Yeah.
The greatest weapon in the game.
Yeah.
Everyone's chasing me now. Okay, I wanted to kick him off, but this works too, I guess.
As long as you don't die, you win, technically.
Yeah, pretty much.
Just stay in Pilate's shrine.
Never progress the plot. Yeah, I thought that was a door behind her. Fucking fat bitch is trying to mug. Does this go? I don't know. Okay, laugh it out, baby.
There you go.
Nope.
Nowhere near.
Nah, I know. Come on, swing, swing! Good boy.
Yeah, sharp.
I don't remember what those ones do.
No, it's new.
No, weren't there sharpness ones in Demon Souls?
I can't remember.
Probably. Oh no, I'm thinking Blade Stones.
Yeah.
Yep, create a sharp weapon. Oh, so that's for dexterity, okay. So that's the Souls. I think it's the legendary. Okay, yes, that's the generic one. Refined. Okay, oh, so that's the new crystal thing, I guess. And then, yeah.
Coolio.
Then we all know what Raw does.
You're raw. I'm gonna saw you.
Okay. I saw what you did there. Oh, fuck.
I saw what you did there.
Whatever, he's dead.
No, he's not. No, he is. No.
He was dead in spirit.
Hey, bonfire.
Oh, hey. I'm doing good today.
No. Get out. Slip out there, you didn't. You jumped, yeah. Skip by jumping down.
It's fine. I'm just going to quick look over here. This door's probably locked.
No, it's already open. No.
Okay. I have to say, the enemy design in this one doesn't feel quite as unique as in the other ones for some reason.
Apparently it gets better as you go on.
Okay. Oh, can't climb back up.
You could do, because you were up.
Whatever.
Go the long
I've
way.
Already walked this way. Right, so where are you going? Inside
we're
the building?
Just inside that building. Yeah. A little bit more.
Yeah. This probably leads up to the fat bitch.
Kill the fat bitch. What's that thing say?
Probably kill the fat bitch. Okay.
Ooh.
Oh, no, wait, this is... Yeah, this is where I just was.
Okay.
So I went over there.
Okie dokie.
Can I come up this way? Oh, here we go.
Up, dude.
There we go. Now we're playing with fire.
Now we're thinking of portals.
Now we're smoking with crack. Ow. Yep. Off this one off.
Okay, ha 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 ha. Oh.
No.
No, my jolly nature.
I just wanted to burn forever.
Yeah.
Okay. So it's just down this way then.
Gulp.
Is it worth restocking at the bonfire, do you think?
If you want, it's your turn.
I guess.
You can be as lame as you like.
I am. It's working for me. Yeah, alright, might as well.
Yeah.
It's not like she can get to me.
No.
And the worst thing up here is Sawblade Man, and he's not very bad at all, so.
What if he murders you with his Kong Pao?
Then I will stand corrected. Hey, buddy. I'm back.
Oh, I killed you.
Oh, bugger. Oh, bugger!
Nice. Ha 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 ha.
Oh, you can't face fuck him.
I come stronger from death.
Well, at least you have to walk too far for souls.
Yeah, I got no shirt on. Watch me die immediately.
Well, yeah, as long as you just stay around the side or the back, you're fine. I was just blinded by my hubris. See, this guy doesn't have shield tech, so... Oh, he got that, I guess. He's then had the one hat.
Wow.
Ow.
He loves it. No.
It's great! I was about to say, we've got 7,000 souls, so you wanna go catch them in?
Need more strength.
We do need more strength. Things aren't dying in one hit like I like.
The sword's not big enough, that's the problem.
Yep, clearly.
Yeah, boop, here we go. So there was something here I wanted to just quickly check.
Yeah, that's fine. It's your turn, so.
I'm going to stand in here for 5 hours and record all of it.
Okay. Enjoy failure.
Where did we come in from? Because I don't know what that fog is.
Huh.
Oh, this is where we came in.
Yeah.
Oh, not going out there again, apparently.
Which is weird, because we can use the bonfires to go back that way.
Yeah, we're trying a second. Hello. Hello, yeah, haste.
Yeah, just give us the thing. Go on, just pour all of us.
Oh.
Quick upgrade the claymore a bit.
Yeah. Oh, and you got a thing too.
Oh, that too, yes.
We need
six, okay.
Pretty, be careful.
Yeah.
So a lot more than normal six for a +3.
Oh, okay, thanks.
Oh. Heavens. Do you think we might have ruined him as a shopkeeper?
I don't know, he was fine earlier. I'm sure we'll get over it in a minute.
Maybe once we've completed this area, he'll be like, yeah. Hey, I'm okay. Well, that could be annoying if you have good things to sell.
Yeah, but we don't.
Oh, well.
I don't think there's anything that exciting.
Nah.
No, nothing.
Action. Not really. Unless we want to buy like a shit ton more firebombs, but yeah, I doubt
it. It's not worth it.
No.
I'll keep on the off chance we don't die.
Yeah, sure. Hey, we were doing alright. And by we, I mean me. So Index, yeah, that's the one that's right outside, so...
I don't think any of them mean anything.
Nah. It's weird that they would block it off.
Don't know. Yeah. We still have to open the door again. I don't even remember what happened.
Ah, so yeah, just run forward.
Whee!
Take time out from our exciting actual progression to look at this fake progression.
I don't think it's going to be anything.
I don't know.
Hey guys, remember me?
I'm back!
Yeah, definitely.
And then right, yeah. That's so weird.
No. How bizarre.
Yeah.
Makes sense to load the area in.
I guess, but whatever. Well,
great justice.
Let's continue on with the plot. Yeah.